So I decided to go out and take a look at some Rocky Mountain elk, and as you can see right here, we have a female albino out here, so a third albino for the lodge, and there she is, her pink hooves confirm it. That is just so cool. And let's take a quick look at the harvest screen. We're gonna tax her real quick and get her over into the lodge, and there's gonna be her place for now. And we have kind of a line of albinos here. That is just so cool, a great addition.